Daddy's Nike presentation.
Take 4 million.
Take 4,875,000. Start.
Alright.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm going to talk to you a little bit about Nike. My goal is that by the end of the presentation, you'll have enough information about Nike's history and philosophy to apply for an internship. This is again Bill Bowerman, and just as importantly, a passion for the Nike brand. The specific internship that it's, you know, the Nike slogan, the swoosh, or the Nike logo, the swoosh, the Nike slogan, just do it. Doesn't say anywhere on the slide Nike, but before I started talking, I'm sure every single one of you in this room knew what I was going to talk about because this is one of the most recognizable brands in the world. What they produce now, and then I'm going to move to Nike's biggest strength, which is their marketing ability, and develop the company that would become Nike. Started out as Blue Ribbon Sports, but eventually became Nike. Phil Knight has helped continue to help them grow. The Nike World Headquarters, tell you about is the Nike U.S. Internship Program. It's 10 weeks, it's paid. You also get a pretty good from June to August. Like I said, it's at Nike World Headquarters in Beaverton, Oregon. It's Nike.com. For more details, you can even apply for the job on there. Okay, are there any questions? What's the time?
What is 10 seconds?